relax, honey. It'll be fine.
I know. I really want you to like him. He's a little rough.
Hey, babe, come in.
Mom, Dad, this is Jed.
Hello, Jed. Welcome.
So glad to finally meet you, Jed. We've heard a lot about you.
Hey.
Babe. So, Jed, can I get you a cup of coffee or maybe some tea?
Oh, sorry. The lights, they're just pretty. I used to help my grandma put up lights on her Christmas tree. She passed. Sorry. Just sometimes the lights, they start blinking on their own, and I think that's Grandma's way of telling me that everything's okay. She's in heaven with God and Elvis. And every Christmas Eve, my sister and I would sing our favorite song by the fireplace. Deck the halls with boughs of holly, fa la 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 la. Please join in. Please sing along. Deck the halls with boughs of holly. Please stand up. Stand up, please stand up. Deck the halls with boughs of holly. Fa la 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 la. Tis the season. Please stop. My sister isn't here to join us. Please stop singing. It's not right.
How about a nice Christmas cookie, Jed?
Oh, I'd love one. My mom, she made the best Christmas cookies. Snickerdoodles. I'm sorry, it's just all these Christmas memories flooding back. It's just, well, Jed hates Christmas so much. And
babe, I didn't know that about you.
Of course not. We weren't together last year. I think Christmas should be every day. Don't you?
Halloween's my favorite.
Halloween is stupid, but Christmas. How can you not love Christmas? Frosty the Snowman, Rudolph, the Grinch.
Well, I always cried when Frosty melted.
Right, and Rudolph. All the other reindeer treated him so unfairly.
I love a good Christmas movie, don't you? So many good ones to choose from. I gotta say, Die Hard's my favorite.
Die Hard is not a Christmas movie.
It's okay, babe. You're right. It's not.
Die Hard is an action thriller. A background holiday movie does not equate to a Christmas movie. Get your film genres right or keep your mouth shut.
I love Christmas too, Jed. I have so many fond memories. When I was a kid, we would all go into the snowy woods together and cut our tree and sing carols.
That sounds heavenly.
And then we would come back home and put up the tree and decorate it while sipping hot chocolate.
Hot chocolate? I love hot chocolate!
And then we'd all gather around the tree and hold hands, and each of us would tell what we were thankful for.
Wait, what? That's Thanksgiving. It's not Christmas. What's that got to do with Christmas?
So Katie says you work at a motorcycle.
Which has nothing to do with Christmas. Please don't change the subject. This is all wrong. Oh, I'm sorry, but this won't suffice. Jed believes that the perfect Christmas would have the perfect tree.
Designs motorcycles, so
he knows
stuff.
Go easy on the tinsel. There's no need to impress everyone about how much tinsel you have. It's not what Christmas is about. There's nothing in the Bible about tinsel. Wait. Do you hear what I hear? Because I hear nothing. Where's the Christmas music? Where's the Christmas spirit?
And that's enough. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time.
Katie, this is unacceptable. Your parents do not respect Christmas. Jed's not impressed.
Dad, tell Jed about the party next week.
Oh yeah, next Saturday night. Our annual ugly Christmas sweater party. You're invited.
Why did you bring me to this hellhole? Who are you? You do love hot chocolate. You really do. My grandma used to make me hot chocolate. She died, but I think that this glass here was left here by her. Isn't it wonderful? It's the magic of Christmas. Katie, Mom, Dad, what's wrong about you? I love you. I love you all. This is gonna be the best Christmas ever. I love you.